8 seconds on the shot clock. Toliver wants it all on her own, takes it inside, and scores! It's tea time again with Kristi Toliver.
Kristi has been playing spectacular basketball. I think that she said all the right prayers to the basketball gods because that ball has been going through the basket.
Everyone knows Kristi Toliver can score.
She's a threat as soon as she steps across midcourt.
Well, yeah, she really almost dares you to come out and play defense on her well outside the three-point arc.
Here comes Toliver, 4 seconds, 2 seconds. Toliver for three, it's up, and it's gone!
Cardiac kids are alive and well in Los Angeles, California, and they're wearing a Sparks uniform.
The kids, she's a flat-out scorer.
Toliver picked up by Adams. And out. She can't miss.
You can tell she's come in the offseason. She's worked on her game. Her shot has always been there, but I think she's added more to her game.
LA working on a 14-3 run. They've taken over the game. Hesitation. Toliver along the baseline, falling down.
How about Toliver with the assist for Parker? Toliver taking it inside for the score.
She knows how to score in multiple ways.
Toliver. That's not an easy shot in transition.
But it's an easy shot for her.
We depend on her a lot, obviously. I'm proud of her and what she's done, and hopefully she'll continue to do well.
Toliver's just been, she's been phenomenal. She's really blossomed and come into her own. Going from being just an offensive player to a complete player, a point guard, there's no greater responsibility than to run a club, be that voice in the huddle, also be accountable on the defensive end.
Get in there, Tolly. Nice job, Toliver.
And a steal by Toliver. This time she'll take it in for the score.
Toliver will tell you, for Carol Ross, she is enjoying her finest WNBA season.
She's trying to do all those things, and I just couldn't be happier for her.
She has been a true help for us this year. She has lifted us out of the depths of darkness many times with her three-point shooting ability, just her scoring ability anywhere on the court. So she is truly an asset to this team.
She is really good when the shot clock or the game clock is going down. She's been in those moments, in big moments, very aware of how much time was on the clock. And I've been there, I've done it.